Hello, everyone, and greetings from Budapest, Hungary.
Hello from Kosovo.
My name is Jerise Cologne.
My name is Rusa.
I'm Ian Smith.
Cameron Casolas.
Edwin Moses.
My name's Afi Sheikh, and I'm head of Standards and Integrity Services here in London, England.
I'm senior manager of Member Associations Governance Services at FIFA.
Integrity is the bedrock of all competitive sport. Without it, there is nothing.
By definition, it is the quality of being honest and having strong moral principles.
Integrity is surely one of the most significant elements in sports.
As a cricket umpire, one of the most important tasks for any umpire is to make sure the decision making is as efficient as possible. This can only be possible if umpires work with integrity.
Perhaps now more than ever, we recognize the importance of this vision for sports and the need for integrity in every aspect of sport.
We are a member of SIGA, and not only because we believe in integrity in sports, but to the fact that we believe in coalitions and collective efforts to achieve change.
We all know that sport is one of the most powerful things on the planet for bringing about societal change. And we all want to be part of that, and we want you to be part of it, and we absolutely all need to do it together.
This is a task none of us can achieve on our own. It is one that all of us must achieve together.
I believe that together, we're stronger.
Together, united, we can effect positive change by developing and promoting integrity principles and values.
I would like, first of all, to praise SIGA's leadership in the persons of its chairman and its CEO for having had the courage to organize this event under the current circumstances.
Thank you to SIGA for the work that you do for sports integrity and for the example your independent rating and verification systems for the world of sports.
Organizations such as SIGA, who are there to make standards better and to uniform all the standards throughout the industry, are needed.
SIGA is unavoidable and unrivaled organization with unrivaled role in the field of integrity of the sport.
I think this first integrity week is very important.
ISST is proud to be associated with the SIGA movement.
I am proud to partner with the Sport Integrity Global Alliance and participate in this year's Sports Integrity Week.